think that I, as well as any other public member, bring a slightly different perspective to regulating the profession, since we are trying to bring a little more objective outside viewpoint to regulating, in this case, architects.
We're another set of eyes that looks at the regulations and protecting health, safety, and welfare on a little bit different perspective as architects do.
The architects, professionals, actually will often look to the public member as a sort of a balance against, well, what do you think about that?
We maybe satisfy anyone who may think that it's all architects overseeing architects, and we kind of dispel that notion.
Being a person who's on a member board brings, I think, a little bit more transparency to the organization, but also a little bit of knowledge of what it's like to be, so to speak, in the trenches from their own state board.
It's a good position. It's very rewarding. It has its challenges. You continue to learn something each and every day, every time you're involved, every time certain issues come up. Together, we work better as a group in trying to make sure that we're protecting the health, safety, and welfare